What you're looking at, John, is the ship-shaped 23-foot Aubrey Brothers boat coming into the custom installation bay here at the SeaDek manufacturing facility in Rockledge, Florida.
Now, this is just a very small part, even though it's a massive area, of a brand new 72,000 square foot manufacturing facility, and all you do is make SeaDek.
That's all we do.
And I'm gonna be going down to the Keys fishing next week. I'm gonna try to go after some dolphin, and I'm taking the Aubrey Brothers boat with me. What do you make at SeaDek that could help me when I'm gonna be out there for hours on end behind the helm?
Oh, we're looking at one of our most popular top-selling products, our SeaDek anti-fatigue helm station pad.
Okay, that's this right here.
This is it. This is a small and this is the large, two different
sizes. Now, how does this relieve fatigue? How does this work?
Well, you know from standing on a boat all day offshore, you're hitting the waves, your body's beating down on fiberglass deck. It's not very forgiving.
Okay.
This takes some of that shock that you would feel between you and the fiberglass, and it absorbs that shock.
Okay, so it's foam, so it's cushiony, guys. It's like you're kind of in a pair of sandals, but you're standing on a helm pad.
It's actually EVA foam, which is what they make sandals from. This is a high-end EVA.
Are there different size helm pads?
We have, on our website, there's two stock sizes. There's a small and a large. Prices range from $95 to $145, depending on whether you go with a Faux teak or the embossed pattern.
How many color choices do you have? I see there's quite a bit here.
Sure, on the stock pads, we've got about a dozen color options you can choose from right now. If you go with custom, you can choose from literally hundreds of variations, one color over another color.
How do we install one? Because I really want this for the fishing trip.
Installation's the easiest part. We have a 3M acrylic-based PSA, so it's an aggressive, sticky backing.
Okay.
And when you're ready to install on your boat, you score the paper backing, tape one side down, peel and stick that, remove the tape, peel and stick the other side, press it in place, and you're done. It's that quick.
Now guys, it's like anything. If you're gonna be sticking it down, you wanna make sure that the area is completely clean.
Yep.
And Jason always recommends like just Windex. Okay, spray it on your current non-skid. Okay, wipe it up with a cloth, get it good and clean, and then you can do the installation. Now, Jason, I think the size limit for mahi-mahi in Florida is, I think it's like 20 inches.
That's it.
Do you have anything that could help me?
I got just the thing for you, John. It's gonna match your helm pad. We got these fish rulers. You can use it on a gunwale area as a step pad, put it on a bolster area. You got your fish ruler on there.
All right, those fish don't have a chance. How do people at home get a helm pad for their boat?
Everything's available on the website, SeaDek.com, SeaDek.com. We've got a whole line of products, do-it-yourself products, install videos, helm pads, you name it, we've got it.
Okay, well, if you have fatigue, this is called anti-fatigue, okay? It's gonna turn around, it's gonna make your boating very, very pleasurable. Thank you, Jason.
Yes, sir, thank you.
ShipShape TV, the global leader in boat improvement.